the $5.99 better. Pay it. Really good to see Pope looking so much more comfortable with Luigi. All that work in neutral and Bayonetta gets one combo. It's all even now. Which time getting a little bit more percent. Pokemon back. Pokemon is pretty hard for that. Hard to be there. Oh, and that's the first stock. Very abrupt. Off the ledge for quite a while, but even so. Poke answering back very deftly and swiftly. Well placed up smash. Even it up again. Oh, air dodging right out of that combo. Very smooth. Oh, and remember the combo is on. 70%. That grab a little bit too much. Coming in with a neutral this time, getting a really big combo. Nice and meaty. Oh, cool. Like he really wants to establish the control, but Bayonetta's combo is just not letting him have it. Game. Oh, and that's game on. They're deciding on a stage right now. Yep. Telltale clips of that stage menu.
Survival! Donkey Kong!
Pope switching characters after taking the first match. Odd idea, but maybe you know something I don't. Maybe he's just really cool with them. Oh. Quick ding dong. Really making me wonder right now who the zero to death character is supposed to be. Pope just playing so solidly. Establishing a 3% complete. Another ding dong, not quite doing it though. Oh, an up smash, really looking for it, but just a little bit to the side. Oh, and that's the match. Wow. Well, if you blinked and missed the match, that was Poke taking it.